Hey guys, it's Tammy. I hope you could take me seriously. I just got back from a walk and here in Wisconsin. It's a little bit chilly outside and I ain't ready to take off this cool ass hat yet. I love it and I'm wearing it today because I am rocking 1 week weigh-in after doing keto on steroids. I went from a 222.6 to 212.8, so that is a loss of 9.8 pounds. Now I'm going to tell you something, no big shocker, water weight. That's all it is. It's mostly water weight. As you guys know, for a month and a half, since mid-November, I've been dealing with gut issues. Of course, the holidays came, I went off the plan, no big deal, gained 30 pounds. It is mostly water weight. So if you're currently doing keto and you switch to keto on steroids, your weight loss the first week is maybe a little bit lower because you've already lost that water weight. So don't be shocked. You know, this isn't some kind of miracle kind of thing, but it'll get you moving in the right direction because I see it all the time. People are eating way too much fat, not enough protein, and it's just the opposite. You want to burn the fat that's on your body for fuel and have less on your plate. Now, the number one confusion that I'm getting is why leaner meats. You want to have leaner meats because you want to be in control of the fat that's going into your body. What do I mean by that? Okay, example, you take a pound of bacon, right? Raw bacon. You throw it in the pan and you fry it just for a little bit. Just barely fry it, okay? And you take it out. There's hardly any bacon grease, any fat in that pan. But now you take a pound of bacon and you put it in the pan and you fry it and you crisp it up. You have all that bacon grease that's going on. Well, how much fat do you know that's in the pan and how much is on the bacon? I want you to control the fat that you consume. That's why I say go with the leaner protein. So an example, you have a turkey burger that's 93% lean. All right, you put it in the pan, obviously you fry it, there's not going to be much fat left, so you know pretty much all that fat still in that turkey burger. Now you could top it with whatever you want, or you could fry it in a half of a tablespoon of avocado oil, or you could put, you know, a tablespoon of butter on it, or you can leave it plain if you want to and put the butter on your vegetables. You control the fat. That way you know how much fat is going into your body. All right, you guys. So first week, water weight. It happens no different than when people start the ketogenic diet. They see, you know, extreme numbers drop. Now next week, I'm hoping for at least 3 pounds. 3 pounds next week, Wednesday. We will see. But strict keto plan, lean meats, weigh your food. You guys know the rules. You could go to YouTube under Keto Tams if you missed the 3-part series on keto on steroids. I will keep on posting my meals and everything like that. I'm going to try to warm up. I mean, I don't like cold weather. I think I seriously need to move. So I will talk with you guys later. You guys enjoy your day and keto on, right? Yeah. All right. I'll let you go. Bye.